guys, welcome back to the Fallen Kingdom. Oh my gosh, I'm so excited. The day has finally came when I play some Fallout freaking 4 for my YouTube channel. I love this game, my favorite game. I will show you guys a picture right about now of how much I love Fallout 4. It is so great, and man, it's just the best game ever. I love it. I cannot tell you guys that enough. Hopefully it is fine for you guys, the volume. I might need to turn it up a little bit. I have a mic turned towards me. Oh, that guy's gonna probably see this. About 20 there. Yeah. Alright guys, so hopefully this works. I was having some terrible issues with mods before, but I hope it works right now. So here we go. Let's do this, bro. You guys can hear that music, intro music in the background. It's barely recognizable.
Ended World War II by dropping atomic bombs on Hiroshima and Nagasaki. The world awaited Armageddon. Instead, something miraculous happened. We began to use atomic energy not as a weapon, but as a nearly limitless source of power. People enjoyed luxuries once felt the realm of science fiction. Domestic robots, fusion-powered cars, portable computers. But then, in the 21st century, people awoke from the American dream. Years of consumption led to shortages of every major resource. The entire world unraveled.
So I'm going to like is. It's a good style. Ah! Amador. You know, we got it in the pounder. Come on, there we go.
Bail. Not bad.
Not bad. Alright, I think I want to give him a little bit of fish oil. Just a little bit. That works pretty good. How do you say something else? I think it looks pretty good. Let's see. They didn't have so much. I don't think we need any of that. Let's do some damage. See. I mean, those Chinese are coming after us pretty hard with all they got. Completely muscular. Alright. So, are you guys ready for this? So, do you guys think we should do this one? No, I don't have the alternative life mod installed yet. Yeah. Alright, let's do this. Alright. Yes, let's confirm the character. Perfection. I have to see this. Give him a freaking nuke launcher. Where's the vault? Aww, baby shark. You're Mama down.
Into the local vault. Vault 111.
Sounds great.
Oh, it is. Believe you me. Now, you're already cleared for entrance in the unforeseen event of total atomic annihilation. I just need to verify some information. That's all.
Tell me more about this vault.
Oh, it has all the amenities of a modern home, I assure you. Not to mention total protection from nuclear radiation and hostile mutants. A better future underground is not only our mission, it's our passion.
Sure, let's do it.
Splendid! Splendid! Let's see.
Alright. So we are going to be, because I am going to be with the Minutemen. Minutemen are strong. Ah, let's do this. Alright, so so this is just for now. I know how to do some cheats for how to get more and more of these and more, like, all these stat out completely up. So I think I'll save myself some hassle real quick. Alright, so that means that I'll only have to do perception, endurance, strength, and agility, and luck. There we go. So, for the time being, I'm just gonna have a ton of charisma, intelligence, and a little bit of agility. So, let's go.
That's everything. Just gonna walk this over to the vault. Congratulations on being prepared for the future.
Did Thanks again.
You're not welcome.
For you and Sean, no price is too high.
Good answer.
I have my moments.
I have my moments. Oh, yeah.
Sean has been changed. He absolutely refuses to calm down. I think he needs some of that paternal affection.
Jeez, Cosworth. Trying to kill me there. I might just take a nap instead. So, what they're saying is they conceived Sean in the park 1 year ago. That's where you start in the secret. Alright. I'm going to be shutting up right now. He's dead.
We need to get to the vault. Now!
Alright, click save. I'll be right back. Alright, let's do this. I don't think they'll be able to drive very far. Why am I taking the river? I don't know. Gonna punch you. Alright, guys. Come on, let's do this. Let's go. Alright, I'm gonna quick save real quick.
Almost there. We're gonna be okay. I love you. Both of you.
We love you too. Oh my god!
Hold on!
Well, that was terrifying. Yeah, but it was like all myself.
What do you guys think?
Are you guys terrified from the sight of that? I mean, someday it's probably gonna happen. I'll be 73 years old if this does happen someday.
Probably be the whole night. Hi, friend.
my new home, not yours. Bye bye. No, lock it, lock it, lock it. Alright guys, right now with this cutscene, gonna be right back when the cutscene starts.
Come on, come on, come on! Oh God!
Imagine she was still alive, just barely. Screenshot. Alright. Hold up, guys. Gotta save this. And then we're gonna have this as our, you know. Or I'll probably find a better one. Hold up. Well, I'm gonna find a good screenshot in here. Be right back. Alright, so. Alright, so let's see. cause of death. So this upon activation notice from Vault-Tec, all personnel are required to report to the entry area. Assists with evidence of vault residents. Security personnel will maintain order to and ensure that no person or residents. Personnel, oh my, I can't speak today, guys. I'm sorry, it's almost 9, but I still can't speak. Maintain order and ensure that no personnel or residents attempt to evacuate the vault. Richard staff will be responsible for resident intake and escort each to the designed cryogenic pod. Residents not accounted for in the manifest should be asked to step aside and detained forcefully by security if necessary. Once all residents have been sealed into their preservation chambers, dispose of any indigenous detainees. Vault entry must remain sealed under any circumstances. All clear. Plan a regular event. What type of water hazards such as radiation levels, radiation, subsequent attacks, and other factors. Once conditions are deemed safe for this terminal, we'll receive an all-clear notice. Upon receiving an all-clear notice, Vault-Tec personnel may be evacuated at overseer. This disregard any notices from organizations or individuals not associated with Vault-Tec. The government or ambulance and residents are not to be considered or evacuated. Vault-Tec will attend to the needs of moment until staff has been evacuated. Alright guys, so let's just take into that what they said right there. They said that once all the staff were out, that they would probably come back to us. Probably. But only after they get rid of everybody else. I mean, it's their job to get us out. You little bug. Alright, are there any more?
Roaches?
I agree, man. Oh, someone was having a party over here. Alright, recreation terminal. Eject. Alright, ejected road menace. Come on, hunt. These games, guys. If you guys have any idea where I can find some of them, just tell me. Alright, we gotta sit. See it. Alright, guys, so, I will be playing this a lot without you guys, but I'll try and show you most of it. Which means there's gonna be a lot of these videos out if you guys wanna see a lot of it. So, no.
What happened here? Where is everyone?
Everybody died, fool. Everybody died. Probably from radiation or, well, radiation, because radiation made these giant bugs. Red roaches. Which I hideous. I didn't annoying. Besides, it doesn't give you any radiation. Well, it does, but... Ah, oh, man.
Is this all that's left?
Probably. Deal with it. Alright, let's look at our slog. Preparation. The final staff orientation is complete. All but a few of the residents down in Sanctuary Hills have been enrolled, and several from Concord as well. Voltex supervisors came up this week to do a technical review with me. This vault is ready to open. I can only imagine what wonders our residents will get during this notion of leaping forward in time. I almost wish I could join them and see the promise of our future realized. Alright, so he knew what was going on. Muni, alright, listen. Faction led by security personnel have turned on me, meaning they be allowed to leave the vault. Idiots, I will not open the door to be irradiated to death. Alright, guys, so this is all the lore of Vault 111. I am going to do a video on the lore of Vault 111 and what happened here exactly. So I will leave that for another video. So I am not going to do this with you guys. I'm just going to do this. Just take that. Yeah. So let's see. Ooh, preserved. I took a drink from that. I close that. Right, that was open. Okay, you know me around. Come on, there's nothing good here. So, yeah, I really want to tell you guys more of the history, but that I will save for another video. Man, I'm wearing headphones right now. You guys are listening through my mic, so I don't know how it is for you guys. Ah. Jeez. Jeez Louise. There we go. Alright, I think that's it. Besides for some of them over here. Alright. Hold up, guys. I'm gonna do a quick save real quick, so I'll be right back. I'm gonna be quiet right after this. Alright, guys. So, I just did that really quick. So, I think we're good, aren't we, guys? Alright, so let's do this. I'm gonna be quiet right after this, so be right back, guys. Guys, so just merge, you might have seen that. That was some great camera skills by me. I am impressed by that. That was pretty good. Oh! That's my parents. Father? Father? I know you can hear me. I'm coming for you, Father. How are you still here? Alright, so that was weird. As with your I always love the good old sarcastic comments, it's pretty fun. Alright guys, so I'm going to do just a little bit of stuff around here, then I think we're gonna end the video after we go save everybody out. Alright guys, thank you so much for watching this awesome video. I made the video here super sad, and as you can see up in the left hand corner, I have given myself a ton of items that I can use to build this place up. That'll be the next video after the Minutemen recruit me pretty much. We'll do that, and then I'll make that a really short video and then add that, and then have a separate 1 hour or so long video, me just building around here, building anything I want. I even added, hold up guys, I need to show you this. Alright, so I even added all of, like this, all of these. Oh jeez, I have not seen this before. Sweet! Alright, but I'm getting really off task right now. So, I have not seen any of these. Oh my gosh, like this? Nuka-Cola, I haven't even gone to there yet. I enabled every DLC. Every DLC's thing for this, like, I mean, look at this, control post. Oh my gosh, security desk, I love this. So yeah guys, you guys are going to see more of that very soon. But until then, this is the end of this video. I am so sorry to send you guys off right now. We're just getting pretty good right now. This is pretty awesome. So, thank you guys so very much. I will see you guys in the next Fallout video. Don't go into the apocalypse without me now. I'll see you guys later. Bye! Hey guys, hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please consider subscribing, and that would be very much appreciated.